Hi everyone, Kerry here. I've been working on a Ford four-cylinder Model B engine. It's a diamond block, later Model B. And tore it down, didn't look too bad. Put in four new pistons, new rings. Lapped the valves, replaced the valves. New head gasket, new pan gasket, new miscellaneous. Just thought it was worth tinkering with and getting running again. So I've had it running. I've got it exhaust plumbed to the outside here, and I'll start it up and let you listen to it. All right, thanks for watching.